don't think he would do that.
Hey, Wack, come on, blood. Hey,
hold on, bro. I ain't gonna hate on when I help fertilize. You know what I'm saying?
Like, nigga. Flakko. Yo, but what I do,
I asked you to keep your phone on, bro.
You gotta stop talking to Flakko right now. You know he ain't talking with food in his face, nigga.
No, wait. I'm gonna stop.
Flakko, you need to come see me before I leave, Flakko. I'm trying to help you.
Yeah, man.
Because they born to get you.
What? What'd I do though? I'm running my business.
You being used, Flakko.
He just said he the most wanted.
But you gotta stop letting niggas use you. Cause see, I know you don't know what's going on.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But you let niggas come on your game.
Yeah.
And for one, you did some weird shit. That's your thing. But you let them niggas dish my hood, bro. And
wait,
I can't control them niggas. Listen, let me show you the difference between the South Central shit and Pacoima. My projects are 4 miles that way.
That's a fact.
No, true. You're in the valley.
Yeah.
So you got niggas doing shit because you trying to show love and they want to play with me, but that's bigger than playing with me. Like, you this insane, that ain't just them.
Yeah.
It's all kind of niggas that don't do social media and shit that don't do that, but you done took it upon yourself, left some shit in the building, right?
Okay.
And now they should at least have enough respect to say, well, we know Wack don't fuck with us. I ain't tried to block nothing. I'll let you do your shit. Don't have them there on your platform. That shit gonna lead to some shit.
Well, it's not like my show, though. Like,
it's your show. I got niggas from prison sending me this shit. Because they think I'm here every day.
It's not my show, right?
It's your show.
No. The title is...
You got them up there.
Yes, right?
Yeah, so either...
Mm-hmm.
No. You gonna do what you gotta do. Or they gonna do it like you gonna have to make a decision, bro.
Think it's this, right?
Discussion, bro. You know, North Dakota.
No, true, right? Like, but like in
Flakko, I'm not trying to hit nothing. I tell you,
No, but it's not my show, though. Like, it's what I'm gonna do too, you know.
That's what I'm gonna
do. If you don't mind me asking, what exactly was that?
Hey, show you let them in, nigga. You let them in, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. But you let them in, I'm not playing with you, nigga. You let them in, nigga. You playing games.
But it's not my show, though.
Nigga playing games. I'm not brick baiting. I'll start with you right here.
But it's not my show, though.
Okay, I tell you what. This is what I'm going to do. When my homies get here,
I'm
going to act like I'm not here.
But it's not my show, though.
That's cool. I'm going to tell them, this ain't not my show.
But it's not my show, though. Like, you feel me, right? Like,
you the one got them in the field, nigga.
No, true that. Well, yes.
You got them in the field.
Yes, but it's not
if
my show.
If I bring a nigga in the building, and they get to disrespecting some people in the building, and I'm not going to look at me, I'm going to tell the niggas, look, bro, you in the building, do your podcast.
Yeah.
But leave that other shit because it's a reflection on me.
No, true,
All right, stop playing them games, bro. I don't give a fuck about none of this shit.
Yeah, true that.
Basically, what he's saying, Flog, is if you got some niggas up in the building, bro, as soon as they start disrespecting somebody else that works here,
you already know it's a problem with me and these niggas.
Cut it off.
Because you said something to Creep already.
About what?
You said, man, I know Wack. I don't know. And one of them niggas lied to you and told you we cool. I'm not cool with none of them niggas. But you do your shit. Yeah. But you ain't finna get them niggas a platform to be dissing my set, homie.
So I got a question, Wack. If somebody came up in here and on your platform when you was doing your show and they started disrespecting Flock, what would you tell them?
I'm not going to let it happen. Right? And then get that an individual. Let me ask you something. If a nigga sitting in front of me, keep it real.
Talk to me.
In front of me in that room.
Yeah.
And a nigga just outright dissed insane. Right in front of me on my show. What I'm going to do, Dad?
You got to correct them niggas or I'm going to feel some type of way about
that,
you.
That, there it go.
Man, you going to have to holler. I'm going to crack. What's up with you guys?
That's a problem. And this is why I keep telling you, bro, stay Flakko. They the nigga from North Dakota. You letting these niggas drag you, the wrong niggas drag you in this shit. Mm-hmm. And while you showing love, they using you. They know that when my homies see that, they going to call me. And then it's a conversation with you. For what? When you showing them niggas love. Mm-hmm. Right? I could have called you. What you doing, nigga? I don't trip. Do your shit. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
Y'all do y'all thing. But nigga, at some point, if you think that your platform is going to be a platform they got to come diss my neighborhood, then you're going to find out what it is.
Wait, but like, no jumper,